Yesterday's insurgent attack marked the single deadliest day for the U.S. since the war in Afghanistan began. Today, we learned one of the men who gave the ultimate sacrifice was a native of Siloam Springs.
He is not just my hero. You know, he was other people's hero. But he had this fierce passion and love for his country that just showed in everything he said and everything he did.
Tech Sergeant John Brown worked as a pararescue for the United States Navy SEALs. He was working in Afghanistan and was killed when the helicopter he was in with 30 others was shot down by insurgents.
The Office of Armed Forces had called my daughter-in-law, Tabitha, and informed her that my son John had been killed this morning in Afghanistan.
Elizabeth Newland says she knew her son's job was a dangerous one, but he was never able to really get into the details about what he did.
It was very top secret. It was not, I was usually not allowed to know where he was at times, or I never had an address sent over the phone or any information over the phone.
Elizabeth didn't see John much because of his work overseas, but she does recall a recent conversation they shared during a rare visit.
We were sitting at the dining room table, sitting at the dining room table, and we were talking about, in the event that he would die, that one way or the other, his wife was my daughter, and that she would always be my daughter. He stood up, walked around the dining room table, and gave me a big hug and said, "Thank you so much, Mom."
With her daughter-in-law and family by her side, they will head to Arlington, where John will be buried in the National Cemetery.
He died doing what he wanted to do, and they need that he died with honor, but also that we will get to spend time with him again when we get to heaven.